start is orders. They are out of the gates. And for the premier event of the afternoon, level break at the gates by all the runners. Ashoka takes it early from Galway Bay from draw one into second, followed by Arabian Queen, Little Handy early, followed by Superlative on the improve. They followed then by Milton Keynes on the outside, Ashwanava, followed by Jack Daniel, and Princess Dhaka is last. And back to the leader now, and it's Ashoka showing the way, crossing the 800 meter mark. Little speed run race now, picking up momentum nicely to lead, well about two to the good of Superlative. And then on the improve now is Arabian Queen, the fancy runner, followed by already been notches Milton Keynes. Towards the fence is Galway Bay, followed by Jack Daniel. They followed then by Ashwin Nawab, and Princess Dhaka is last as they swing into the straight. They are homeward bound in the premier event of the afternoon, the Good Luck Pratap Sundareddy Memorial Million. Ashoka kicks on by about 2.5 to the good of Superlative, hard at work to bridge the gap. And Arabian Queen needs luck, reminder of the task, followed by Galway Bay, Milton Keynes. They followed then by Princess Dhaka, followed by Ashwin Nawab. Inside the last 150 now, and it's Ashoka kicking on, and Arabian Queen now picking up momentum on the outside. Superlative between the runners. Princess Dhaka charging on the inside to get the race. Princess Dhaka has won it.
Couldn't be more happier to see the way she won today. For her to run the way she did, the cover the ground she did, and run such a mature race, really pleased with her performance, and she's one for the future, and it's exciting days ahead with her.
And the way she won, looks like she'll go for more yeah, distances.
On a run today, she should relish a good trip, and she'll only get better over a trip, hopefully. So keep things to her liking in future and try to get the best out of her.
Actually, she's a very good filly, and she in work also she takes time to come in rhythm and all, but she given big hearted filly, and she gave her best, and I have to work hard on her, but she given her best, and she's a very good filly, and future she will do better.